just a lonely man sitting in the yard, surrounded by all these things he doesn't own, like the dog asleep, leaves falling down, a big old van in a garage full of tools, a tent where two friends made love.